Hey guys, this is DT Gaming. So, for the first time, get to do a recording of the new map, the Norwegian Sea. And we are going to make our way way over here to the 55 meter hole. And it's going to take a bit to get out there, so yeah. They need a light on these boats. I mean, I'm pretty sure in real life that no, there's no freaking headlight on these boats. I think we're gonna do like an hour session. What do you guys think? Seven point 1 meters. That's gonna be a kind of crazy wind. But I think it's dying down. By the time we get there, it should be down by considerably. So instead of watch me drive all the way there, I'm just going to pause the recording and once we get to the 55 meter hole, then we'll zoom. Alright, we're just about at the spot. Which way the wind's going? So the wind's going that in that direction. So lightning. Hi. Okay. Yeah, okay, so I thought I'd set up here. I'm only using two of some lures here. I got a couple lures here. I got two reds, one of the blue ones. I'm just keep getting the lures that I see that are coming up on the Discord. People catching trophies from. This one, somebody got a trophy off of, which is the Cease. I think it's how you call it. And so the rest of these. I think we're going to start off with this one. As for the bait, we need the other one somehow. We'll just use this for now and see what happens. So, how we're going to do this is we're just going to just do a slight cast. I'll just like to lock the reel. And then we open the bail. Just tap the R, and while it's sinking, sometimes the fish will grab it. Right around a 30, 40 meter hole, they'll usually grab it. Sometimes, that's why you just let it sink and tap the R. Same thing like if we're doing jigging. Okay, we're at the bottom. So, we're just going to reel slightly above, about 52. Then we're just going to keep tapping the right mouse button to do the perking. That's when you know you get a fish, because the text would just disappear. Or messed up on the perking technique. So there's two types of perking that I found out. There's this, and if you raise your rod up like this, you can get strong perking. See? That's by holding the right mouse button for a longer period of time. You get that. Or I just do this. That's all you need to do. Just keep tapping, get the perking. Now, if you don't get a bite after a while, you can just reel up a little bit. About 50, and just repeat the same thing. Also, keep an eye on your map, because you can drift quite a lot here. Especially if it's kind of windy. You could also do this, just reel slightly. Kidding. That sunk a little here. Sorry. You know, to be honest with you, when I first heard about the rainbow line, I thought it was gonna be color, you know, divided in a couple colors, not several colors. That way, get a better clear indication how much line is out. Like, for example, if the line was green, then you're safe, or blue. If it turns yellow or turn red, then you know that you're getting spooled. Well, it's easy to tell you're getting spooled just by watching the indicator down there. Make sure you set the hook. Looking for a first seat. If it's a two or a three, that's great. That's new, at least for me it is. Yeah, I see you're drifting. Now we're somewhere else. But we're still fine. I'll just keep doing this perking thing. At least until I at least get about 20 meters. Then I'll just open the bale and drop it down again. Little mackerel. Can't really do anything with that. We'll just let that one go. See, I mean, just tap the R as it's not drifting down. Because when you lure and you cast them, what they do is just basically float down and they kind of like shimmer. That's what we're looking for. I'm going to turn that into bait. That gives us 10 pieces. Now we can put some of this on him. I did stream this earlier today. And I also watched Mist's stream as well. This is a small lure though. Might change to one of the bigger ones. The better, bigger seats. We're gonna change lures here. Try this one. Mackerel. I might have to move up here soon. I'm just gonna drive backwards a little bit. We're doing about 20 backwards, so fine. This gives us an idea of what we're looking at on the thing here. So we got a lot of fish right here, all around the 58 meters here. Oh, we got some fish here, nice fish too. Between 52 and 35 or something bigger fish. We'll check the 25 area. Well, oh, you just grabbed it. Check around this area, because this is a nice fish on that radar or sonar. Now, if we're doing this, this is actually one step closer to ice fishing. Okay, drop it down to 55. Better cities. Oh, 35% before you can even use that. We might have to make bigger ways if we want to get better fish. That gave us two pieces. Makes sense. I don't think these worth anything really. We'll try that stuff too. We'll try the strip. Wait, I need a craft lure even to use. I don't know. Can't get the lures that I want because it's sold out. I ain't gain no silver. Around the tent, this 20 meter. I do this at the bottom. One of these macros might be better to cut up here. To be fair, I'm in finding more than a save, so maybe that's the bait that's working here. They're probably not even worth anything. I need a better picture somewhere. We need to move it, I think. Try fishing the front. That's something, finally. Stop being. It's either a good fish or it's one of those dang freaking halibuts or something like that. I had a turbot that fought like this earlier while I was doing it on my live stream. I don't dare. I don't know if I should lock it, and I'm afraid to. Nope. Just leave it go. Probably definitely a bit heavier than 12 kg. It's sticking around the 80 meter. But yeah, let slack up a minute. You done? This rig is struggling with this fish. Maybe speed reeling is not the key with this fish. Because what I was doing, I'm just gripping the reel basically. Be a long fight. He's trying to get this fish. I'm gonna have to use a ticket. Even trying to speed reel doesn't help get the fishing faster because I'm just kind of back reeling. Always. I have to take my time with this one. Wait for that use ticket symbol to pop up so I can use it right away. I don't know what this is, a sure pot. I hope this is a trophy or something. Still 75 meters. Taking time with this one. I'm not gonna lock it because I almost broke the line earlier, so I'm not gonna attempt it. Almost got it. Kind of eager to see what the heck it is. Could be a halibut even. But I don't know. I don't think a halibut would run like that. Halibut are just heavy. You guys remember watching Jeremy Wade? River Monster, I think it was called. Where he was actually trying to wrestle in a big stingray. I think the stingray snapped his rod. He still got it. I think he also broke something in his. I think he had tore like a collarbone or something, or broke his collarbone. I know he broke something. I don't remember what it was. Could have been his arm even. Man, this is a big fish. It's more bigger than what this reel can handle. So we'll definitely aim to get a better reel after. 10 meters to go. Oh, it's a damn halibut. 23.1. Jesus. I should take a picture of that because it's my biggest fish here. Alright, I suppose we'll head back to the docks so you guys can see how much I made. Supposed to give me 1 minute. Alright, so we're at the docks here. We're gonna go check the cafe real quick. Excuse me. I figured I didn't get none of those. Didn't really get a lot of fish. That fish was worth 96 silver, and all the rest is just junk. I just made back what I spent on the ticket. That's good. Anyways, I thank you everybody for watching, and that's going to be it. If you're new to the channel, be sure to subscribe. And thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.